to formulate the policy of requirement of courses completed at apprenticeship in railway. The committee has recently forwarded their recommendation, and according, railway board has decided to allot 20% reservation for these candidates in all the recruitment drives in respective discipline and zone of railway in open market in brand 1. These candidates has completed the course in accordance with the Apprentice Act and the train in the various establishment of the railway and appear for the examination granted by the National Council of Vocational Training and possesses National Apprenticeship Certificate. Whenever there is a recruitment drive in the said pay band of railway from open market, these candidates have to appear for the exam again and get qualified to be engaged under the preference reservation of 20%. As many such issue of apprenticeship has been the handle period of this notification, there is the direct recruitment of all winning candidate who has completed the course. Completed act apprenticeship.
Devendra Singh, Bole Singh. Yes, now completed.
Yeah. Candidate who completed the course act with the description of the general manager of the respective zone of the railway. It has a fact that the Western Railway, there are many such courses.
Yeah, suggestion hai, wo rakhu, pura complete, padna
only few minutes. Apprentice waiting for engagement from batches pass out in the year 2010 onwards. As this candidate has already cleared and the pass of the course and train in the railway own established, it is needed to ask them to appear for the examination for their own reason and the preference quota for reservation 20%.
Okay.
Through Honorable House, I request Honorable Minister to recuse this candidate as per the National Apprentice Certificate. Also request to increase the preference reservation quota from 40% instead of the 20%, so that many of courses completed apprentice will engage in railway services before they go HBAR. And also on the same ground, this 40% preference reservation may also provided for ordnance factory. Thank you.